Welcome to Appleton East, where it's always a great day to be a patriot. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Appleton East. Hopefully you're having a great day. I've got a quick announcement. This week is we are celebrating Administrative Assistance Week. And so for all those secretaries that work hard every single day and do so many amazing things, please take the time to run down there and say thank you. They are amazing individuals and they do so much for East here. Next week is Teacher Appreciation Week, which we also want to take that time and that extra second to just reach out and say thank you. There's several ways to do this. Number one, just go up to them verbally and say thank you so much. Takes 2 seconds out of your day. Those little things really count. Or a couple different ways, we have postcards available down in the main office, Student Services. It just says thank the teacher, and you can put these right in the same boxes that you would put the high fives for teachers. Take the time, if everybody could just do or make one of these happen, it'd be just an awesome thing for our whole school. And our teachers need to know and really understand really how much you care for them, and I know you do, so take a few seconds out of your busy days to make this happen, and it'd be greatly appreciated because I think it's just such an awesome thing that we have such awesome people here to make everything happen for East High School. I am very also honored today to introduce a special guest who's with me today for Take a Child to Work Day, and this is Mr. Owen Mino. So if you want to say hi and just 2 things, go ahead.
Hi, go Patriots.
Very good. Thank you so much and have an awesome day.
Awesome. Thank you so much, educators. Are you a poet, poetry lover, spoken word artist? Come to Appleton East's 16th Annual Poetry Coffee House Open Mic today, starting at 6:30 p.m. in the LMC. Coffee, treats, twinkling lights, poetry. Stop by the LMC to learn more. The Juvenile Diabetes Research Fund supports the millions of children, adults, and families challenged by type 1 diabetes every single day. It requires constant carbohydrate counting, blood glucose testing, and lifelong dependence on injected insulin. Students from Appleton North and East have teamed together to raise awareness and participate in the One Walk, held at Riverside Park in Neenah on May 21st. They need your help to not only raise funds, but to join their walk team to support JDRF research. Come show your support during lunch today and tomorrow in the Commons. You can buy bracelets for $1, order a t-shirt for $10, or sign up to participate in the walk. Attention! There will be a pizza party to celebrate our terrific year on Monday, May 16th at 6 in room 3127. If you plan on partying, please pay Mr. Palma $3 in advance. Attention seniors! Please remember to hand in your senior forms for graduation, post-grad, and Six Flags senior trip graduation agreement. Graduation agreement and senior trip forms are due Monday, May 6th. We will not be accepting any forms after that date. All forms can be turned into the business office. If you need additional forms, please also stop by the business office. Well, East, that's all for today. Thanks for making today awesome.